I like the way you play. It's really good. Think of all the way
that we live today. Hey guys, welcome back to Afro World channel, and I know I don't want to make you confuse what you've seen on the cover of this video. I will explain. My friend Legend, he invited me to 5-stack party. I didn't expect that there will be strong players. Among them, I was the one who had Iron 2, and my friend, he has Iron 3, but he probably dropped from the bronze. I usually never expect anything from the game. I put my all effort and I go for it, whatever it takes. All players in our team were so good. They were helpful, supportive, fun. And I didn't feel that I'm the lowest rank in this team.
Somebody's here.
Thank you for that.
Oh, behind it.
Spike down, B.
I'm better than
last player standing.
You can have them gone here.
You got on the left, he's here.
By the time when the game was ending, I actually realized that we have big chance to win this game, and I put all my effort and all my creativity and all what I've got to put on into this game, all my strategy and tricks just to win it. I still probably felt that I'm not good enough. I decided to play an unexpected tactic for the enemies.
I like the way you play. It's really good.
There was once a day that I would pray for you. I'd go and misbehave so you'd notice too. Something like something down from across the room. Damn, what a hell of a view. I feel good. You look great. I like you. I can't wait. A first time, a first date. You're so fine. I'm so late. You sip wine. I drink straight. Don't waste time to my place. I feel my heart erase. So catch me if I fall.
Okay.
to you guys. Okay.
Yeah.
Today is not my day.
And it haunts me somewhere much deeper. Anxiety, build up every day, don't rest.
Take it out. And silently, you can build a building till you finally see. Whoa, it's taking over. Damn, no closure. Oh, okay. No exposure.
I just want to be a loner. I really want to shout out to Danik. He carried the game. He literally carried the game, because if not him, we probably would lose, because it was really what the hell. Wow. What surprised me in the end, when I saw my score and my actual kills, I was pretty good enough. If you are watching the full gameplay, please let me know in the comment what did you notice, what is my mistakes, what I need to work on, and thank you so much for all comments. I take it into consideration, and please stay tuned, because episode 4 is coming soon. Gotta find a way to get some energy. Gotta find someone who's a good friend of me. I need purpose to make it all worth it. I'm still searching and I'm still learning. I want a life that's filled with memories. Got a life with a girl in front of me. I need focus to keep me from
opening
my
eyes. I'm toast. Wow. My mind fills up into a creature, and it haunts me somewhere much deeper. I can't seem to focus good enough. Nothing's really clear. Sometimes it could be a little tough. I just need to feel like the end's inside for me. But let's be real, real anxiety can find me on the show. I've been feeling weird. I can't seem to focus good enough. Nothing's really clear. Sometimes it could be a little tough. I'ma stack bricks up, build what I want to make. Yo, I got a lot of shit to say, so I'ma do this every day. I'll be writing things until I'm fucking in my grave. 6 feet deep, wonder what my body won't decay. Cause my messages are timeless on the hood of my display. Yeah, I rap with a certainty, I have a sense of urgency. A message for eternity, for everyone internally. I have some people burning me, but now they fucking learn to see. I ain't the one to fuck with. Now they looking nervously, and I don't really care what you think of me respectfully. You can kick rocks if you think you're fucking better. Yo, half. Okay.
Go out! Yeah. Oh my god! For legend!
We were built to thrive, yeah. I think that we've all had enough.